Hey guys, I mixed up a little bit here. I'm in Culver City. Actually, I'm living here the last couple years now, and they have a really, really great bike ride. It's called Ballona Creek Ride. You can go out to the marina, actually. So we'll be riding out there. So guys, it's a little bit different, but hope you guys enjoy. It's a little bit hairy. Oh wow, look at those weeds. Anyhow, it's really beautiful. I'm on an electric bike, it's not sponsored. Electric, I have an electric scooter, my Segway, I have two Teslas, I have a plug-in hybrid, so I've been on this journey for over 10 years now, guys. I'm worried about sustainable energy, care about this earth, and yeah, so definitely want to check it in shape. Me being creator as well, might as well record it. Hopefully I don't kill myself. So before it was pretty crazy back over here, there's nothing over there, but now there's water, so. Try no pedal assist. Just go for it. I cheated. Yeah, a little pedal assist there going. This one's pretty nice. I've had this for about over a year and a half. Paid about $1,000 for it. It's a great way to get around Culver City. A lot of bike lanes and probably one of the better. Comment below, guys. It's the best bike path in Los Angeles. Obviously, you got the Strand, Manhattan Beach, but thank you. Alright, this is it. Ah, that speed, the momentum, it's like life. Thank you. Freeway over there. I'll go a little farther. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at that. Look farther. Oh, wow, this is beautiful. Try to go all the way to Marina. You guys are pretty tree guys, never been here. I'll try to skateboard over those. Wow, this is beautiful. Look at this, Marina del Rey. Fly down over there. Wow, I've never been this far out. Oh, it's cleaning up over there. Ocean cleanup over there. We got a bird laying down. Hour. I think we're coming to an end. This is the end of the road.